Well, thanks a lot for clicking in, WXII12.com. In the mountains, just a little bit of light freezing drizzle, a couple of isolated slick spots. Getting that out of the way here earlier, you can see some of those returns, a lot of which were evaporating before they reached the ground. In the Piedmont, just a little veil of clouds out there, enough to keep the cool in. And then we'll see this disturbance move on its merry way, and that will open the door for the sky cover to maybe just improve a little bit this afternoon, but I still think we're going to be mild. I'm just not expecting big moisture out of this system, folks, even though we've got radar returns we've been watching during the first half of our Thursday. Going for mild 40s today, we'll go about 46 or so. Now, admittedly, with the clouds perhaps thinning some, we could even do a little better than this, but I think I had to back off a little bit in respect to the clouds, kind of locking in the cool a little bit this morning. So you'll notice it's still feeling cool out there as you venture out. And again, that light moisture getting out of the way of the mountains as well. Even in the high country, you're going to get above 40, if not around 43, and that's for today. Now, as we go towards the weekend, we'll have the warmest day of the month tomorrow, and then as we go into Saturday, a pretty good line of showers develops from the west. And I'm afraid that even though we're going to be nice, mild, and comfy, well up into the upper 50s, we won't be able to totally enjoy it because it's going to rain a good part of the day. So you may be looking at that from outside. And then we'll have a cool down that begins to develop behind the passage of this front on Sunday. And then we'll get a fresh shot of cold, although relative to the cold we've had in December, this cold shot will be tame compared to the bite that we've had a good part of this month. Numbers back down to 40s, warning lows in the 20s, and that's near normal for early January.